to church just about every Sunday night. That was going to be at 11 o'clock live broadcast. And if you really wanted to end your day right, you came to First Church. I came down here and I was singing. Clap your hands, that's right. And one Sunday night, I sang on the broadcast, and I thought I did pretty good. And I got to Lord's house the next day, and I knocked on the door. She could talk, and who, yeah, who is it? And I said, it's Ron. Come on in. And I went in the door, and I was smiling. I said, hey, how you doing? Come right on in, sit down. She wasn't smiling. And I was like, Lord, what did I do? And I sat down, she said, let me tell you something. And she said, I heard you at First Church last night. And my grin got bigger, because I knew she was before you really stank. But she told me, she said, I'm going to tell you something. She said, don't you ever get up and beg nobody to clap their hand and say amen and holler for you. It ain't about you. And from that day to this one, I've learned I just do what I'm gonna do. And I do it to the glory of God that y'all I can help talk to him. But the Lord's taught me to stand flat footed and plain. And to do it with dignity, with class, and with elegance. So I love you today.
Amen.
From the bottom of my heart.
Amen.
It grieves me. Because she can't sing like she used to. But that's what me and Tina and the rest of these young folks are here for. We're here to carry on. So I don't cry because I got to go to the airport. I'm going to say that, but when I'm trying to get to that gate, I'm going to cry then. But Percy touched on the song. Percy touched on the song. Y'all was late getting in here talking about saying. I was here at 3 o'clock, amen. All right. Now y'all can play with that, what I told y'all to play. Yeah.
Amen.